Captain! Can anyone hear me?
The heart of the ocean diamond. We spent weeks searching for it, and the old lady had it the whole time. She dropped it in the ocean. Now, I'm going back. Back to fight.
Son of a bitch is down there somewhere.
Baby, baby, are you seeing this, boss?
Laser cutting complete. Warm liquid goo phase beginning.
I'm going to recommend to the president that we militarize this project immediately.
How long are you going to keep him sedated?
For the rest of his natural life, if I have to.
Put him in number 9.
He is a human being.
But he is also something else.
I don't understand how this is possible.
You let him get away.
You do have a plan, don't you?
Contingency plans for something like this don't exist. Situation's never been contemplated.
Well, you better start contemplating.
I can get this guy, Sean.
We're gonna finish this thing up today, ladies and gentlemen.
We're gonna find this son of a bitch and take him down.
What do you got?
You gotta be kidding.
I got nothing.
Now, he's in a whole new world. What happens when everything you ever knew is gone? And you must live life all over again in an unfamiliar town and in the future.
Not here.
Well, what do you want him for then? A cup of coffee? A little chat?
Rose is dead, Jack.
That's the truth.
This summer, Jack's back. Titanic 2, Jack's back. Coming soon.